My wife Karen, my daughter Rachel, my son Dwight, and I would like to wish all of the citizens of Chesapeake a Merry Christmas and a prosperous and happy New Year. I also would like to thank all of you for having given me the privilege to serve on two separate occasions for over the past 15 years as your city councilman. May God bless each of you and have a happy New Year.